Do you know anyone who doesn't like donuts? Me neither. It's fried bread. So here's my donut recipe. Take all your dried ingredients, put them in a bowl, mix them together with your yeast. It should be fine. Add your wet ingredients except for your butter and get it to a shaggy ball. Throw it out on your work surface and knead it until it's smooth. Once you're there, let it rest, I'd say about 15 minutes. And then you take a third of the dough and add all the butter from the recipe into that third. It's going to be messy, but it'll eventually come together. Then you take that third, you add it back to your dough, and you knead it. It took me about 10 to 15 minutes to get doing this until I got a nice smooth ball. And then you put that in the fridge overnight. Next day, push your dough out. I made 60 gram balls. Get it into nice dough balls so that you can fry them. Let them proof until they're poofy. Takes about 2 hours. And fry your dough. Roll them in cinnamon sugar. Fill them with custard. Keep watching if you like that.